A very good noon to the revered scholars, learners and all the presenters in the cloud-based international conference organized by S-Pi Technologies. My name is Shweta Raf, currently pursuing my Master's in Commerce from Vivekananda College, affiliated with Mangalore University, Puttur. I am here to present a paper on the topic Global Business Trends Depending on Skill Enhancement in View of Lockdown Situation for Sustainability. The outbreak of a pandemic disease caused by the novel coronavirus has severely affected the lives and the well-being of all the people globally. Corporate bodies are experiencing major interruption in their career and assessment. Even the global trends of business has gone down slightly in view of lockdown situations, but thanks to digitalization, it's just because of digital modes, corporate power is able to respond positively by utilizing the lockdown period to enhance their skills and creativity. This has indirectly given a boost to e-learning in India. The e-learning industry in India is a prolific one, witnessing a steady growth of 25% year on year. Many businesses have come forward with prudent to explore e-learning opportunities in digital classrooms, which are otherwise not feasible during workdays. Several institutes and the web portals are offering digital courses across disciplines that can be looked for at skill enhancement. From business development to IT, software to design and photography, there are plethora of options. E-learning also helps to utilize time effectively and learn a few new skills to gain that extra edge. This paper highlights the significance of skill enhancement and the role of e-learning portals in skill enhancement for sustainability during pandemic crisis of COVID-19. An analysis was done on skill enhancement such as job skills, attitude skills, soft skills and technical skills. The study in turn proves that through e-learning, creativity and enthusiasm can be improved. This paper describes the ways and means of enhancing skills via online and thereby to access global business trends in bringing a sustainable level of growth through digital transformation. The main objectives of the paper is to identify the significance of e-learning portals in skill enhancement of youths during lockdown for sustainability, to examine the key measures of global business trends after lockdown, to analyze the effectiveness of different forms of learning in skilling up for employability and self-development. Is skill enhancement a need during novel corona pandemic? Yes. Today, we all are living in the VUCA world, the world filled with volatility, uncertainty, complexity and ambiguity. But today, that's our current reality. The world has changed today and a drastic change is expected in future too. So, it's necessary to have a right framework under which each individual can and may contribute his or her skills and services to have a quantitative and a qualitative results post-lockdown. The study stressed that we need a variety of design models that are highly flexible and adaptable so that the design can respond to different individuals' interest, knowledge, and an ever-changing external environment is handled smoothly. Thus, it can be concluded that though e-learning and skill enhancement are independent factors, they are highly correlated after the pandemic outbreak of COVID-19. skilling up has become the necessity to survive in the VUCA world. In order to conquer the goals after COVID-19 pandemic, we need to have relevant skills which can separate an individual from other competitors. Though skilling up via electronic means is not that efficient and effective when compared to other forms of learning, still it has been relatively recognized as a best way to skill up during lockdown situation in view of COVID-19. This leads the global business trends to shoot up for sustainability only with the support of digital transformation for skill enhancement via e-learning methods. Thank you.